This is what we know so far. The no-name cult prey to something they call the Great Wave, a nondescript entity of unknown treatment class. Now, what is descript are the KMs, short for Chaos Monks. That's K-A-O-S, named by the illiterate cultists. Soldiers, scientists, you're going to be budding up, working as a team. Our goal is to make it to the KM moving west from here. It won't be a walk in the park. These cultists aren't like the brouhaha. They use the essence. It makes them mad, makes them mean, makes them hard to kill. So be alert. We'll hand out info packs, leaving at 0500 hours. Dismiss.
You gonna read that?
The only thing I'm concerned with is getting you there.
Be nice to know what we're up against, mate.
Some mystical crackheads. Just give me the TLDR.
M264.
No. The name's Hedgeson.
How?
KM has been spotted moving west. Task forces will move in to observe and understand what could be a cosmic threat. All other information will be need to know. As you approach the anomaly, you may experience a humming sensation.
Did you get that?
What the fuck just happened?
All those bullets and they didn't go down. We never stood a chance.
We just left all those people to die for no reason.
You see this? This is who we work for. It gives us permission to do anything. To uphold the directive. And what is that?
To get me to the site.
Bingo. Now let's get moving.
Psychoactive effect. They're still alive. They're what the cult refers to as materials for the future. But I don't care about that. I'm more interested in the properties these people have now.
Sure, the COVID time should be done.
It's extraordinary. What are they seeing? What are they feeling?
What did you do? You poisoned me.
You even said it yourself. We have permission to do anything.